Once upon a time, there's all these bosses. There's this one warrior that every year would strike all the bosses and delete them from the world. But every year, an evil witch would have his evil powers and destroy all the goodness of Terraria and make everyone suffer. All the bosses would come out of a hole deep underground in the underworld, and they would all fight. It was war. But after the night of New Year's Eve, when that would happen, the bosses would all return to their homes. And it would be the destruction of Terraria again. Every year, one warrior with a special power would have to erase those bosses from Terraria and make sure they try to never come back. But every year, when the Moon Lord has been defeated and the sun comes out again, on New Year's Eve, when it strikes 12, the witch will go, ah, ha, ha, and make his evil powers turn all the bosses alive again. Even if you had that trophy of the boss, it would just disappear. And all the bosses would be back in Terraria again. All the NPCs and villages would, from guides to witch doctors, would all try to use their magic powers to protect themselves. But the warriors had to protect them all. Will any warrior ever stop this madness? Will a warrior, as brave as anyone could be, ever defeat that witch and have the bosses erased? Who knows? Maybe we can.